Guys, I'm doing a quick crumbed cauliflower here because I got cauliflower in the fridge. Got some flour in here, a little bit of salt, some pepper, lemon pepper, Cajun spice because I miss. Just some cold water. Kind of want that consistency. Wash your cauliflower. Just throw it in. Adding some panko crumbs. Right in. Ready to fry. Let's go. It looks delicious. Got some like ranch dressing here. I did not make the ranch dressing. I just bought it. Okay, we need to have like a little taste here. Dippy dip. This is delicious. It's really lekker. Go make yourself some crumbed cauliflower. It's good.